Trump halts COVID-19 relief talks until after election.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.